Our today's crime story is about an Australian mother who killed her own infant babies. She is the most hated woman in Australia. Her name is Kathleen Megan Folbig, born on 14 June 1967, is an Australian serial child killer. In 1969, her biological father, Thomas John Britton, murdered her mother. Her name was also Kathleen. His angry father stabbed her mother 24 times. After her father's arrest, she was placed into a foster care with a couple. In 1970, she was shifted to a Bidora Children's Home from the foster care. After 2 months, Kathleen Megan Folbig moved into a permanent foster care placement. She stayed there until she was a young adult. She left school when she was only 15 years old, and married Craig Gibson Folbig in 1987. She was convicted of murdering her three infant children, Patrick Allen, at age 8 months, Sarah Kathleen, at age 10 months and 19 months, Laura Elizabeth. She was also convicted of the manslaughter of her fourth child, 19 days, Caleb Gibson. When her husband discovered her personal diary, he found the details of killings. Kathleen Megan Folbig was sentenced to 40 years imprisonment initially, with a non-parole period of 30 years. This decision was revised, on appeal of Kathleen Megan Folbig, and it was reduced to a period of 30 years, with a non-parole period of 25 years. She maintains her innocence, claiming that Caleb Gibson died from natural causes. Kathleen Megan Folbig's trial lasted for 7 weeks. The prosecution alleged Kathleen Megan Folbig murdered her own four children by smothering them. The reason of doing this act, they mentioned, is her frustration. During her police custody, Kathleen Megan Folbig tried to escape from the courtroom. Kathleen Megan Folbig's lawyer argued that Kathleen did not kill or harm her own children and that she did not think that Craig was responsible either. Although prosecution witnesses were concerned about the lack of initial symptoms in any of the children, the defense posed natural explanations for the events, such as cot death and, in the case of Laura's death, myocardium. Her lawyer stressed that Kathleen Megan Folbig was a caring mother as others, pointing to journal entries that showed the care and love that she gave the children. Some of her acquaintances gave statements to investigators about her caring nature. The defense also pointed out that there were no direct admissions to the killings in Folbig's diary entries, and that any entries indirectly suggesting her responsibility could be chalked up to a typical grieving mother's guilt. Kathleen Megan Folbig appeared genuinely distraught to ambulance and police responders to the scene at the time of events. They pointed out that no physical evidence could link Folbig to the murder. It was an entirely circumstantial case with very little consensus among the scientific experts who testified at trial. Kathleen Megan Folbig was found guilty by the Supreme Court of New South Wales jury of the crimes, in 2003, 3 counts of murder, 1 count of manslaughter and 1 count of maliciously inflicting grievous bodily harm. In the same year, October, she was sentenced to 40 years imprisonment with a non-parole period of 30 years. In 2005, she appealed in the court for review of her sentence, and the court revised Folbig's sentence period. According to new judgment, the court reduced her sentence to 30 years imprisonment with a non-parole period of 25 years. Due to the nature of her crimes, Kathleen Megan Folbig resides in a protective custody to prevent from the possible violence by other inmate prisoners. In 2018, Kathleen Megan Folbig filed a petition pointing doubts or questions concerning the evidence as to the incidence of reported deaths of three or more infants in the same family attributed to unidentified natural causes in the proceedings leading to Kathleen Megan Folbig convictions. In response to her petition presented, New South Wales Attorney General Mark Speakman announced there would be an inquiry into the convictions to ensure public confidence in the administration of justice. The investigation will be completed within a period of 6 to 12 months. Kathleen Megan Folbig will remain in custody during the course of investigation. Kindly don't forget to subscribe and like our channel. Thank you for watching this video.